How to replace the front compartment. Note: only certain models in this platform series support the configuration of the following components. Glass side panel, liquid cooling system, lighting control module, LED lighting bar, glass front bezel, front RGB fan, front lighting module. Before you begin, remove the access panel, front bezel, side panel, front RGB fan, front lighting module, and wireless LAN antennas. Removal. Remove the four P1 Phillips-head screws that secure the front compartment to the front chassis. Tilt the desktop slightly backwards so that the bottom rubber feet are off the surface. Grasp the sides of the front compartment and slide it down and away from its clips on the front chassis. As you complete the replacement of a part for the desktop, you should ensure that all of the cables are correctly routed. The interior of the system should never look like this after a service event. As you route any cables that you've connected back into position, be sure to use the clips, hooks, and tape that are provided on the chassis for this purpose. This prevents the possibility of cables snagging or sagging when the desktop is moved. It also helps ensure clear sight and access to the components, should any further troubleshooting or servicing be needed. Replacement. Align the two clips on the front compartment to the hooks on the front chassis and place the front compartment into position. Tilt the desktop slightly backwards and gently push upwards to secure the front compartment to its clips on the front chassis. Replace the four P1 Phillips-head screws that secure the front compartment to the front chassis.